Today, we are opening a broom set. It is a spiral sweep broom. The company name is Libman. And it's easy and it's quick for sweeping. And as it says, there are no battery or cords, no bags or dustpans, or bending or heavy lifting. So let's get started. Oh, and we almost forgot this. There's easy, empty, large waste bin. Okay, now let's open it. And it sucks dust in.
By those bristles that you saw. They spin here.
Open it like this. Sorry, it's like a little bit hard. There's so much stuff.
So much to open. Here's some things. And you see these are the other pieces.
Yeah. And so here is the main
one. Here's one.
And those are the instructions. So these are the instructions. This is the top handle. It is the first one with the hole. This is the middle handle. And this is the bottom handle, and this is the main body. Let's pull it out. And over here at the bottom is the brush cleaning tool
that I have.
It's like a fork but bent.
It's the brush cleaning tool. You have to brush it. Here is something that's stuck. Now let my brother talk more.
Okay. So the how you do it is, if some dust gets here, look, there's some dust. Now let's assemble it. And be careful, because if you try to point it at someone, they could get hurt.
Yep.
This is the top handle, and here's the middle and bottom.
There's two more of these.
Okay.
Wait.
So I'll just keep it far away.
Put it aside. And here the other one.
Now let's screw this one in too. Okay, now let's screw it into this. It's supposed to be like. Oh, and this is like. Since there's a lock. Now it goes like this. And there are more instructions. It says push forward only. Now I'll put some trash to see how it'll pick it up.
Let me boom. And there's more.
And you see this thing over here? That is where you pull it open to get all the trash out.
More stuff.
Now, let's open this.
Yes.
So all the dust will come in, dust or other scraps will come in here.
Do you see all of those pieces? They're trash.
Or dust. Or pieces of paper. And that's it. So this is how you take out the trash. So you just need to take the main body and dump all the trash out, but only in a bag, or your floor will be messed up again.
So let's clean again. it'll suck all of it. Not, it won't suck. It'll just keep on going out and the trash will go out. That's why we can't do it front.
Don't pull it back or the dust might come out. So if you want to turn back, you just need to like turn the main body from the handle. My brother will show you how. See? Like that. So you have to only go forward because that way it'll only pick up dust. And but if you go backward, you won't pick any dust.
It'll just get out.
So my brother will go in circles and tell you how.
Here is how you do it. You go one circle, and if you do want to move more, you can
only go forward because that's the only way how you pick up the trash and how the broom will suck in the trash or dust. So, but if you go backward, it might pull out the trash or not even collect any dust. But if you want to go back, you just need to turn. My brother will show how.
One.
You go forward, go straight, and turn it. See? Like that. And the bristles has to spin forwards.
And there's black bristles in between. Is the heel. You saw them. Now, bye.
We're going to continue on sweeping.
So, bye.
Bye.